how to make curved text in DrawPad. Click Curved Text on the Home toolbar. Draw a path for your text to follow, then type your text. It's that easy. Continue watching for additional options and details in adding curved text. The Curved Text tool is located next to the Text button on the toolbar. Select it, then select your text options such as font, font size, and outline width in the Curved Text options on the right. Click on Create Preset Curve to select arc, circle, square, or triangle. When you are ready to type, move your mouse over the text area and start typing your text. You can also draw the curve your text will follow. If you draw the text path left to right, your text will be above the curve and be added left to right. If you draw the text path right to left, your text will be upside down beneath the curve and be added right to left. To change the text color or style after typing it, select the curved text by clicking and dragging with your mouse over the text you want to change. In the color picker, click Stroke to change the text outline. Choose a new color and then click OK to change the color of the curved text. To change the text fill, click on the Fill button and select either a color or pattern. If you do not want to have an outline, set the outline width to 0. To move the curved text on the page, click and drag the frame that surrounds it when it is selected. Resize the path by dragging the handles at the corners of the frame. If you type in text longer than the path, the extra text will not be displayed. Resize the path if you want the text to be seen, or adjust the size of the font. Reshape the text path by clicking and dragging one of the square points on the curve. They will turn green when you hover over them with your mouse. Each point has two Bezier control points. They are indicated by green circles. Drag them to reshape the curve around the selected point. To delete a point, right-click on it and select Delete. For more DrawPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.